through the game and they're in absolute control of it now. I just wonder whether they look to try and treat the fans second half. They should.
Well, we saw the lead extended to two goals before the break. It's 2-0.